Hello viewers, welcome to my channel Soft Tech. My name is Paul Kamath and this video basis on information purpose. I am not giving you any financial advice in this video. If you want to invest cryptocurrency or any altcoin, you must complete your research. After that you will do this. So viewers, this video is going to be very interesting because if you want to get information about cryptocurrency wallet, so you must watch this video till end. And please like this video, share with your friend, also subscribe my channel and press bell icon button because this is a necessity for you if you want to get more notification from my side. So let's go over laptop screen.
So viewers, now I am over laptop screen. I hope you understand about new coin core wallet. In this video I'm going to short overview of new coin. So in this video I am giving to some information about how to create account, how you import a wallet, how to restore your wallet, how to take a backup of your wallet, where you get from your private key. So all of information in this video, so you must watch this video till end. First of all, I'm going to show you how can you create a account. You just click on it, create wallet. When you create wallet, you can see here the wallet name. You can write here and you choose your wallet name, and after that you write here password and again password, the confirm password, and then you can click on create wallet. So your account will be done. So my wallet is already done, so just I'm going to log into my account. Just click on it and you can see here I already write here the new coin wallet name. So I just click on it. After that I'm entering my password. I enter my password and after that I click on login. When I click on login, you can see the my new coin core wallet is opening, and you can see here this is my wallet ID. If you want to get money from any other person, you must give to him this ID. This is your wallet ID and you can easily take the any amount of in this ID. So this is the overview. The token balance, if you have some token about new coin, so you can see here the balance will be shown here, and also value here, and this portion is the cash portion. If you save, means if you hold almost 100 new coin, then automatically generate the gas on your wallet, and you can see here the total balance of gas. And there is the current chart market value, like real time value. You can see here the rate of new coins. This is the main overview, and after that I'm going to in setting. I'm just going to setting. If you want to take the backup of your wallet, you just click on it, export. You can also hear the network block, explorer, currency, theme, sounds, encrypt a key, node selections, recovery wallets, and also backup. You just click on it, export, and you can export anywhere at your system and save any name of your wallet file. So I already saved. I just enter it like wallet. I saved my wallet, and if I want to recover my wallet, so just I want to click on recover wallet, import, and click on this file. I just click on this file. You can see here and record recovering wallet or wallet name. New coin already exists locally because my wallet already login at this my system, so that system is giving to caution. So this is a method of import and recover your wallet or backup your wallet. And if you want to change your nodes, so you can just click on select nodes and you can select any node from here, like many nodes here, but my nodes is select automatically, so I click on it. If you want to choose any other, so you just click on it, so automatically that node would be collected out your system, but I prefer to select automatically. So I cross on it and I am going to send button. In this send, you can see here if you have the balance, then you can you can send any amount of your coins to other person. and activity. You can see here your transaction. This portion is for your transactions. You can check your all transaction from this page. And if you want to check receive, so you just click on receive. There is your ID, wallet ID, and this. So if any person to want get QR code, so you take from here. This is a short overview. I hope you understand new coin wallet. This is a very easy way, and how I hope you like this video. And if you like this video, you must subscribe my channel, like my video, share with your friend. Also press bell icon button, because this is a necessity for you if you want to get more information about cryptocurrency wallets. So meet with you with new wallet in next video. Bye bye.